All right, people, I don't know how this is going to turn out. I'm trying to make some gluten-free, allergy-free oven-fried chicken strips. And what I did was I made the egg replacer. You know, I followed the directions to equal an egg. And I mixed it up in this bowl. And then in the other bowl, I put the rice flour. I added smoked paprika, some Wildtree lemon pepper blend, some Wildtree garlic galore, and something else. No, I think that was it. Because the lemon pepper has pepper in it, so I didn't have to add that. And I didn't want to add a bunch of salt. But I'm only going to do four of them because I don't know how they're going to turn out. And if they turn out well, then this will be a great thing. So I have the oven preheated. Well, this is what they came out looking like. I guess the taste test is the real thing, so I guess I'll do that myself. I already have an alternative recipe in the event that this is not cool. But this is the piece I cut. Y'all gonna see the first reaction on video. I've never used rice flour before. It's no flavor. So I think I need to, it's not like super crispy because, you know, but I'm thinking, see, my alternative is to put a little more seasoning on the actual chicken, then dip it in the egg replacer. And then, I mean, it's not bad. So I've already tasted the second batch. The second batch, what I did, I made sure that the batter was wet. And so I salted, I put a little bit of salt on the actual chicken, dipped it in the egg batter, which is egg replacer, wasn't real egg. And then I dipped the chicken in the wet batter, which was seasoned. I added a little bit of salt to that as well. And the result, I also added a little bit of olive oil to the batter so that when they're cooking, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. I just did that. But it actually came out, they're juicy, and it's not necessarily that they're crispy, but they're chicken strips, and they're full of flavor, and the real test would be the boys when they check them, so I'm gonna have them taste them when they come out. We'll see. As I was saying, I like them, so I'm gonna have the boys test them when they get out, because they have allergies, food allergies. And gluten-free, allergy-free stuff is up their alley. So my whole problem with those particular kinds of foods is flavor. Having enough flavor in them. Having them be tasty. Having them not be, you know, having this weird taste or feel in your mouth because of these absent things, you know. So we'll see how they like them and hopefully that'll be it. Okay, so it was a success. I can't put the boys on camera because we don't do that around these parts with the children. But the youngest one, who was 11, he ate one. I said, just try it. And he was like, well, what is it? I told him that I was trying to make a recipe that he could eat. So he ate it. He was like, that's pretty good, actually. And then he came back in and got another one. So. And if they don't like something, they don't eat it, okay? And they'll tell you they don't eat it. And the oldest one ate too, so I'm happy about that. How it works, but to me, yeah.